Walsall, looking it down then to Rhoades-Brown. Oh, what a goal for Peter Rhoades-Brown. Caswell's defensive header was a faller. Rhoades-Brown took full advantage. A superbly struck goal. So elation for the Oxford supporters. Rhoades-Brown, didn't he strike it beautifully there into the far corner? 19 minutes of the second half, and Peter Rhoades-Brown, with his fourth goal for Oxford, has given them the lead.
A lead that they kept to the end, and a win, in fact, that keeps Oxford firmly at the top. Now 11 points clear, because Sheffield United, Wimbledon, Walsall, and Bristol Rovers all lost, and Hull, they had a fine win at Wimbledon.